What is going on, YouTube family? So we're back yet again with another video, and right now this video is going to address all the comments basically that are all about, you know, the Red Knight being a seasonal exclusive skin. Now, as why people think that, there's really no deep explanation from people except for, well, it's a knight skin, the knights were only for season 2, blah 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 blah, right? That's all you ever hear from people, right? And that it's never going to return because of that, da 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 da, when there's really no other good theory behind it or explanation or even proof about it, right? But we've made some sort of videos in the past couple of days that we basically give our theory as to why these paid versions of skins are not exactly seasonal exclusives, correct? But not even that. Tweets, Reddit posts, etc. has had so many leaks that it's out there to be an obvious standpoint that nothing is seasonal locked for whatever reason people assume to believe, right? We even have people sending around very openly message from Lumen, who is one of the Fortnite esports project managers, along with Erica, who even both have said skins are not seasonal exclusives. What this means is, again, what a lot of people are saying is that nothing is seasonal locked. That goes even as too far as even the Skull Trooper not being a seasonal locked skin, but that's kind of, in my theory, its own category, because from what I believe is that that's probably something that has to do with like a holiday category of skins, you know what I mean? Like how the Christmas skins, what, they came back out maybe, I think in January, was it, or February? So I kind of believe like those holiday skins might have their own categories and date times that they'll be released again, but I'm not exactly sure as of right now. That's for like later purposes. All this means, to sum it up, is more stuff is being spread around, and it's all showing the path of information that any skin is open to being returned. When? No one exactly knows, obviously, but nothing is locked away forever and will never ever be returned. Nothing is locked to a certain season either. Let me know what you guys think. I noticed a lot of people be, you know, believing it's a seasonal lock skin with some sort of no explanation. But if you believe that, please let me know in the comments why you believe skins are seasonal locked exclusive skins, when, you know, obviously there's screenshots and Reddit posts that were leaked that were going around, like even on Twitter, you can just do some research, that they are not exclusive skins. So if you still believe that, let me know in the comments below. I would love to read it. I'm not against you and I don't hate you, but I want to understand why you guys think that. And if you obviously, you know, stood on that side that every skin has a chance of obviously coming back out, yada yada yada, let me know if you guys are ready for this skin to come back out, and if so, why. Anyways, guys, that's pretty much it for the video. Hopefully I see you guys in the next video. Peace out.